again. Nobody to help me. My parents cannot even answer my call when I call them. Where do I go from here? Who do I talk to? Who can I confide in? I feel rejected. I feel denied. Nobody wants to help me. Even my creator, it seems as if he's far from me. God, do you really care about me? Do you care? Do you care?
Hello, friend. Do you ever feel like God is so far from you? Do you feel that he doesn't care about you? Do you think he doesn't know about you? Just as the lady on that little skit up there complained, do you think God is silent to your tears? I doubt. Nevertheless, let's find out on this video if God really cares about us. What is God saying about his care towards us? Let's just find out on this very video. Don't stop watching, okay?
Friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm very, very happy to be here today. You know, it's not easy. It has not been easy, but God has been faithful. Yeah. All right, friends, if today is your first time of coming to my channel, you are most welcome, okay? And please don't forget to click on the subscription button below. Yeah, you can share, you can like, you can comment, and again, click on the notification button so that you could be the first person to be notified whenever I drop my videos, okay? And to my oldies, you all are the best. I love you. I love you. I love you plenty much. Thank you very, very much, okay? Thank you for being here for me. Thank you for also being here for yourself. All right, friends, on that note, I want to be talking to us today about so many questions. A particular question that has been in the mind of so many people. Yeah, because of our emotions, because of our feelings, we tend to forget God's own words in our lives. And now so many people out there are asking, does God care? Does God really love me? Does he know about me? Yeah, as human beings, so many times we allow our feelings to rule us. We tend to forget the word of God, and then we try to drop the words of God and then abide with what our feelings are giving to us. Truthfully, our feelings are so real. They are so real, but they are not barometer of truth. Yes, your feeling is not a barometer for truth. It's not a measurement, a good measurement for the truth, because the truth is actually in the word of God. Yes. Now you're asking, does he know about me? Does he care about me? My question to you is, do you really know what he says about you? Do you know what he is saying about you? How many times do you go to the word of God to know what God is saying about you? Okay, for example, the book of Isaiah chapter 41 verse 13 is a proof of God's help to us. A proof that God is our helper. Yes, he is our helper. Because without him in our lives, we won't be existing. We won't be living. You don't tell me that God doesn't care why he's up there taking care of you and your family. At some point in your life, there were so many times you were finding things so difficult, so many challenges. You don't know how to cross some roads, but God made a way for you. A proven truth that God cares for you and I is the sacrifice of love He made on the cross of Calvary. Yes, God, because of His mercy, because of His love, gave up His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to come and die, to save you, to redeem you. And even while Jesus Christ was about to give up the ghost, He said, "It is finished. Like, all your troubles are over. Come on. Know the word of God. Claim the word of God. Stand by the words of God. He cares for you." I mean, it is not to say that God is so busy with the heavenly activities that He doesn't know that you are existing or that you are living. No, the God I know is not that way. He said in the word of God that if our earthly parents, who are evil, knows how to give good gifts, how much more Him, our Heavenly Father. God is not partial. He knows about your trouble. He knows about your academic challenges. He knows about the poverty that is trying to engrave you and your family. He knows about your ministry. He knows that you're finding it difficult in your career. He only wants you to ask. The book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 7 said, "Ask and it shall be given unto you." Have you asked? Have you asked? If you know how to ask your parents, your loved ones, people that you feel that cares about you, you know how to ask them for gifts. How much more God? He really cares. If He doesn't care, He won't die to save you. And now, not just saving you or redeeming you from sin, He died that you might be healed. He said, "By His stripes we are healed." He gave up the throne during those periods of time on earth just to redeem you. Redeeming you from sin. Redeeming you from poverty. Redeeming you from failures. Redeeming you from sickness. Redeeming you from every challenge of life that might seem so difficult. So why complain? Why complain, dear friend? Why complain? I charge you today to quit the complaints. Go to God in prayers. Remind Him of His promises. Read the Word of God. Study it and claim the promises of God in your life. And I tell you that every challenge, every problem you're facing, God will grant you answers to them in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, friends. That is all I have to say today. See you some other time. I love you all, okay? Please don't forget, if you've not subscribed, do where to subscribe, okay? Much love from my end. Bye.